Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing Disney's Dinosaur. We have just finished Mission 11. What the hell happened in Mission 11? I can't remember. Basically, we got out of the cave, and then we ran around to where Nira and Kron were to try and stop them, because they're at the big wall at the other end of the nesting grounds, so we're trying to get them to come through the cave and blah, 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 blah. I think.
Show him!
Kron, listen to him.
Look, we gotta go now.
Go where? Straight to the Carnotaurs?
If we hurry, we can get around them. You can't get over those rocks. There's a sheer drop on the other side. You're gonna kill the herd! I know a way to the valley, and everybody can make it. Now follow me! Kron!
Kron's not a happy dickens, is he? Oh, and we're gonna have to fight Kron. That's okay. I've been wanting to kick his ass for a long time now, so bring it on, Biznitch. I think. Anyways, okay. Quick, the herd is heading for the cliff, but it has to be stopped. Aladar must convince Kron to listen to him. Okay. How did I end up down here? I was by the herd a second ago, and I'm bloody miles away. Oh god, I'm on a time limit. I don't work well under time limits. Get away. Quah. Shadow! That went so well. That was such a great start to the episode. I'm so proud of myself. Okay, let's try to stick to the lower end of this jump, because it's a smaller gap. There we go. That's no, wrong way. I think I'm going to restart the level. I'm going to do it properly this time, honest. I'm super good at this game, honest. Would I lie to you? Get away from me! Get away! Ah! It's going so much worse this time! And it didn't go well last time! Get away! Bats, bugger off! Jesus wept. Right, across, then across, then across. Okay, good stuff, good stuff. So dramatic. I love it. Herd, I will stop you. This makes no sense. I was literally talking to the herd like 2 seconds ago, and suddenly they've all buggered off down some massive cliff that I'm nowhere near. Well, it'd be nice if you told me that before I bloody tried to jump. Alberto, wow. Use my cunning. I'm full of cunning. Okay. Where's my cunning? I need to find my cunning. I think I've misplaced it. Okay. How? Oh, right. Go, go, go. Oh yeah! Completely not on purpose that, but it bloody worked, it did. Okay, now there must be... How do I get Aladar across? That's my... Oh, for God's sake! Oh, this game, the controls! That's so bad! And around, and... Geronimo! There we go. Oh, okay. Quick, block the passage. Whoop. Alright. Hip. Hip. There! Ah! Right, not bad. Let's get the gang together a little bit more, shall we? Annoyingly, you can't actually put Zinni and Flea together, in a way. They can't be a group. If you want a collective, it has to be... Come here, you. It has to be Aladar and the others. I'm actually going to run out of time, so less chatting and dawdling around. Let us move on. The music. The music lets you know you're in dire straits here, ladies and gentlemen. We're in very dire straits indeed. Look at this. It's kind of a puzzle. Very slightly kind of a puzzle. Somehow. Ish. Shut up. It's Go, 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 Aladar! He must have serious neck pains at this point in time. But he's a toughie. Go on, go on! Bellissimo, bam! That has just killed so many children. Oh no. Okay. Why do I suspect I've done this wrong? I'm just gonna carry on walking and see what happens. Ah, maybe we can get around this. Would that achieve anything? Nope. I don't like it. The game is being purposefully obtuse. Oh, we can do it from the side. Okay, that's how I'm gonna have to do it. I kind of blocked myself in a little bit and I'm not seeing like a reset mechanism. My time is running out to say the least. That may be more of a problem than I was expecting. I still got three of these bloody things to do. And one of them is all the way over here. And I know the two I'm missing. I'm gonna run out of time, let's put it that way. But we'll count this as a learning experience, and next time will be better. Probably, hopefully, maybe. Shut up. I mean, you really must have to be quick to pull this off. Oh. Okay. I'm sorry, game. Okay, this time, utmost speed. Imagine all the speed in the world. Imagine basically what Kate Moss does on an average Tuesday. And we'll go from there. I was trying really bad to think of like a really drug-addled person at that point, and Kate Moss for some reason is the only one that I could think of. I'm not sure Kate Moss actually does drugs. Pete Doherty, there we go. All the speed in the world, Pete Doherty on a Tuesday night. There we go. Everyone's happy. My metaphor kind of worked. It's not a metaphor. Shut up. Speed, 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 speed. Okay, now we hop into Zinni quickly. Zinni's gonna go over and get rid of this Albert. But for the love of gypsies. It does not work. It may look like I'm just an awful player, but I swear it's the controls. I promise from the bottom of my heart, it's the controls. Okay, I need... Yeah, I've got them out. Where's the Albertosaurus? Go on, pop it. Come on. Look how delicious I am. I'm so delicious. Ah! Oh, for God's sake, Zinni! If I'm tapping jump, jump for me, please! Aladar jumps for me. Okay, we're doing better now. We've got a lot more. I'm actually going to save it. We're doing a lot better than last time in terms of time. Hey. 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 Leave me alone. And this time, let's not screw it up entirely. That'd be a nice change, wouldn't it? It'd be such a weird experience for me. One down. Five to go. Okay, this one wasn't the problem child. It's the third and fourth. Was it the third and fourth? I think it was the third and fourth with the problem children. Yeah, it was. Aladar, what are you doing? Strange. We're so close. We're so close. To glory, to happiness and friendship and love. Nina is waiting for us. Needle, I can't remember her name. Shut up. Okay, I am unsure how to do this, to be honest. Right, that's how we do it. Can I get through there? Yes, okay, so we push this down here. Go on, go on, go on. Okay, it's fine, take your time, Aladar. It's not like everybody's about to die. I should be okay time-wise, we're not even halfway this time. Get it this time, ah! Pun, kind of ish. Hip. Come on. Bellissimo. Many, many dead iguanodons below. Fantastic. Iguanodon's quite a weird choice for this film. I wonder why they went for an iguanodon. I don't think anyone really heard of iguanodons before dinosaur came out. I mean, obviously dinosaur people had, but I don't think the average person had. But I suppose that's the point, they want to pick something that wasn't featured in Jurassic Park, like the Carnotaurus. The one in Jurassic Park 3, that was a Ceratosaur, wasn't it? Yeah? Yeah. Okay, heave! I'm gonna need some serious pain medication when this game's over. Not Aladar, me. Heave! Zinni's just there, chilling! I got a really nice view there. This would actually be a rather terrifying view there. The rock disappears and the expanse of nature opens up. Last one, come on! Got time, we got time. I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. No! Aladar, the herd! The herd's going to die. You love the herd, Aladar. Should stop pushing rocks in silly manner and try to save their lives. Heave! Please be the last bit of the mission. My time is not going to go much longer if it isn't. Ah, time limit gone. Bellissimo! Bellissimo! And a checkpoint. Oh, game, you're being so nice to me. What have I done to deserve such love? Okay. Can she grab that? There's no reason she can't grab that, except that they've put a vine there, so obviously Zinni has to go get it for some strange reason. I can't think of any reason she couldn't grab that, but whatever. She always flies away as well. She was parked. I parked her. As much as you can park a pterodactyl anyway. She was parked. She didn't need to wander off, but no. She's a strong, independent woman. Has to do her own thing. Which is fine if she's there when I want collective mode. And she never blimmin' is. Whoa, double hit there. Calm down, lads. Calm down. I hear fire. I consider fire to be quite a bad thing at this point. Dinosaurs and fire don't go especially well together. Aladar's become a beast. That used to be a 3-hit kill. That's a 2-hit kill. Fire is a rare commodity in this area. You can just make out a blaze on the heights, but you still have to get up there. Okay, so we need to set that on fire. And it appears that the fire is around here. So I did hear it. So where is it? It's there. Meow. So how do I... There we go. That was easy. Ooh. Ah, stop trying to eat me! I just want the asteroid. I'm trying to get rid of those bloody things. Okay. This isn't fire I can pick up for whatever reason. Whoa! How did that happen? Okay, I can't get that fire. I guess I have to... I think the theory is we follow these along until we get to the blaze over here. I think. Yes, there we go, there we go. That's the ticket, pop it. That's the ticket. I'm gonna go burn the one over here as well, just in case. Ooh! Good to know I've got to deal with that in a second. Flea, go down. Okay, how many... two special attacks. Actually... we're going to go send Zinni. Last episode proved Zinni's... Zinni's abilities to kill things without taking hits are just incredible. Go on, Flea. Good girl. Alright, now we're cooking with petrol. It has to be petrol because dinosaurs. Petrol's made out of dinosaurs, which makes petrol awesome. Intrinsically, it just does. It's just the way of the world. This level's gone on a lot longer than I expected. That was pretty good, that! Well done, Aladar. Well done. A little low on health, though. Worrying me. Well, whatever. We seem to be okay. Hi, guys. Hup. Oh, I'm going to save it. It's all kicking off. Is this Kron? Am I fighting Kron? Hup. Okay, Kron's wrecking my face. Kron does so much damage, and I do none. Hup. Come here, Kron. Rah, rah, rah. You can play that game, Kron. It just hurts me so much. How am I meant to kill him? Health, health, beautiful health. Hup, hup, hup. Okay. Good stuff. I was hoping I could use the others. What are you doing, Ardar? Jump, you little crazy goose. I was hoping I could use, like, Fleer to, you know, like, bomb him or something, but, jeez Louise, right. Hup. Wah-pah, wah-pah. I don't understand what my tactic is in this fight, other than run around and hope for the best. And hope I kill him before he kills me, which doesn't appear super likely. I think the health is recharging, which is something. Now, I can't make that jump. Kron's got a hell of a jump on him. Let's put that out there right now. I definitely can't swap to the others, which would be really bloody helpful. I mean, the game just gave me an asteroid. Why just give me an asteroid if you're not going to let me use the bloody thing? I'm about to die. How many life crystals do I have? Maybe enough. Maybe enough. I'm not sure. It's fine, it's fine. Hup. Wow. Trying new tactics. Wah-pah. Wah-pah. New tactics aren't working particularly well. Must be said. Wah-pah. 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 Whoa! Cheeky. Uh-oh. Definitely can't make that jump. Okay. I'm going to try that again. It didn't go awfully. It didn't go spectacularly well. This time I've got more health crystals. I'm just going to be a little bit more careful about the jumps. Because the jumps were the main problem. If I don't lose as many life crystals, the falling off the edge, I'm less likely to, well, lose, basically. We can do this, ladies and gentlemen. We can do this. I believe in myself. I believe in your moral support is there in the background. Cheering the power of Alador's tail whip on. My hands are going to kill by the end of this. He's very excited about the special attack though. Wah-pah. Hup, screw you, Kron. Yeah, look at that. Doing barely any more damage than my normal attack. How do you feel now? I mean, I'm assuming there's no way of doing this without taking damage and dying. Well, I don't know how I'd do it anyway. Can I make that jump? Let's find out. Yep. Okay. Hup. I mean, as far as I know, I don't like have a defensive key or anything. Nothing that would let me block or anything like that. Can I jump that? I can jump that. Come on! Whoop-a. Now, he's on nearly half. I've got 4 life crystals. I think, intrinsically, I'm okay and I'm going to win this. If I don't do that! Oh, I was going to save it as well, but I can't now because that's just bloody jump. That was close. Where is he? Hup. Come on. Cronny! Where have you gone, Cronny? Hup, there you are, you silly goose. Got some good hits in there. Hup. 2 life crystals. I think we're going to be okay. I think we're going to be okay. I am... Whew, I'm burning up here. This is nerve-wracking. Because I can't make mistakes. If I fall off that edge once more, I might be in serious trouble. I think I can afford to do it once, and I have done. Any more times, I'm gonna struggle. It seems a little silly that I can't seem to use all my bloody asteroids that I've built up. I don't think I've used a single asteroid. I've got 9 of the bloody asteroids, and I can't use any of them. How silly is that? I don't want to take over Kron. I just want everyone to be safe. It's all I ever wanted. I'm happy. Ooh, that looked beautiful. No, can't do that jump. Can't do that jump. Damn it. Are you kidding me? I can't believe I just... Okay, so I have to kill... I have to kill him on this health, basically. I have no life crystals left. I've got a special attack, though. It might just be doable. I don't know. It's going to be tight. I keep making silly mistakes and I can't stop them. They just happen. The game wants me to die. Die, Gron, you bastard. Yes! Yes! Such glory! Such glory like I've never experienced before. Screw you, Gron. Apologies about the noise. It's crazy. Whoa, that's crazy noise. Leave him alone! Aww. Gron's sad. Good. Hate him. Okay. Save. Oh, power on. Hello, Poppet.
He's that monster right through us! This way!
Did you learn nothing, Gron?
Don't move! If we scatter, he'll pick us up! Stand together!
Sorry about the sound, it's gone mental. I feel this may be the final level. I feel it in my fingers, I feel it in my toes. I'm a little worried, accounting for the fact I have no life crystals left. Okay. Okay, so what? What? I was trying to rally up the troops. I guess so.
Ready to go.
What's up?
You stay there, okay?
My turn.
Come on then, guys. Let's go rally the troops. I'm gonna do all I can to try and preserve life over everything else. In this, and it's already not spectacularly happening. Oh, go away! What did I just say? Had to do it. Had to heal up. No life crystals, no choice at this point in time. No! Ah! Oh, this is not going to be a fun level. Whew. Okay. Let's try going down here first. What the hell are you? Kindly bugger off. Ah! I don't understand how Alador's meant to do this, because Alador's rubbish. Okay, Zinni's turn. Zinni's awesome. Zinni's going to carry me through this whole game now. Do I have any special? Nope. It's fine. Hup. Hup. Ah! How are you not dead yet? There we go! Well done, Zinni. It's more than one way to skin a dinosaur. Okay, collective mode. Big Bad is dead for now. I'm gonna get some more of these because they're bloody useful. I've been saving those up for pretty much the entire game at this point, and it seems it's time for Flea to go do her own thing. This fearsome Spinosaur won't let its prey get away. You do better to divert its attention rather than convert. Okay. It's fine. Let's grab some of these. Come on. I know you're hiding in the corner. There's no excuse. Oh, for God's sake. I mean, that's such bad design. Look. There we go. Bloody Nora. Okay, so the Spinosaur has the prey there. So we need to find a way to distract it. Let's have a little look around. Where the hell am I? Why am I down here? This doesn't feel like the right way anymore. How am I going to distract this with a baby? I mean, that would really work. I'm not going to lie, that'd be really effective. But I don't know how I feel about this. Let's take the baby back anyway, we'll find out. Look, Mr. Spinosaurus, look at the delicious baby. Yummers. Come on, look, baby. Okay, maybe we lead it to the water. Follow the baby. No, okay, I think that... Come on. No, okay, that's wrong. Right, so I can't use the baby to, like, distract the Spinosaur for some reason. The game is not quite that violent. Let's drop the baby off at least. How did the baby even get there? How did everybody get so crazy split up? How did... Whatever, right. If I set it on fire, that might work. Ah! Geronimo! Nope. The game may want me to distract it. I vote on just blowing the bloody thing to smithereens, frankly. Nope, bad idea. Right, we're going to load, because that was silly. Okay, we're going to go kill this thing, and then Zinni's going to... I'm going to try to do this without healing. I think it's possible. This is going to be a longish episode, ladies and gentlemen. Actually, I don't know how long it's been. Ba-ba! This is what I need, a position where it's not attacking me, but I can stand here and kind of throw to my heart's content. Lovely. Okay, that means I can use the health for Aladar, which is far more helpful. I know there's some big guys down here, that's fine. No, it's not. Okay, so I don't think we come around this way. I think we have to get round there from the other side. So we're going to go take this next path instead. Down here. Oh no, we should go rescue the baby. We're going to save it because it's been a solid start, to say the least. Let's go rescue the baby. I mean, I could kill that, but... divert its attention. See, I'm not really sure how the game wants me to do that. So we're just going to... collect these asteroids and then go get the baby. Game! That's so bad! Why would you do that? Ah! No! Leave it alone! Ah! Okay. Because clearly you can get around this way because Zinni has got... there's a vine thing there for Zinni to climb up. So I think we can definitely get into this. Probably drop down this bit on the left. I don't really know. We'll find out in a bit. I'm slightly disappointed my baby tactic didn't work. I just leave the Spinosaurus to the cliff with the baby and... you know, Spinosauruses love babies. Everyone knows that. It's science. There we go. Save. It's going to be a big level, this, so I'm going to save every time I make any sort of progress, even. Oh, God. I wasn't really sure what was going to happen there. Geronimo! Nope. Maybe down this way? I'm gonna need them for the pterodactylus. When I eventually find a way down here. Got a checkpoint, good stuff. Something for Zinni to climb up. Okay. Let's see what we got here. wonder why the vines are such badly... The vines don't actually have a texture on them. They're literally just green things. Run, Zinni. Live the dream. We'll count on you here, bro. Okay. Hep. Whew. This is nearly the right area. It's got to figure out how it's the right area. Like, I don't understand the correlation. Bugger off. Ow! What did I just say? Ugh. Now this is where the Spinosaurus is. Down this end, is it? Ladies and gentlemen, I don't have a dickens where I am. Well, this is how we got Zinni into this area, that's something. Spinosaurus should be there, yeah. Hup! 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 I don't love that as a technique. It's taking a long time. Okay, let's go have a little scout around, see if we can... Oh, hello, beautiful. Come on, Poppet. Didn't want the recharge, but whatever. Let's have a little look down here. Okay, there's one. Jesus Christ, hello. Alright, I get it, I'm beautiful. There's nobody's gonna follow me. Jeez Louise, go away! Ah! They usually bugger off after a very short distance, and this one's really, really interested. I'm very flattered, but kindly go away. Thank you. Right, this doesn't feel like the right way. This doesn't feel like what I'm meant to be doing. I mean, I could probably kill it just about. Although I don't have many rocks left. I think I'm missing something. But I'm not sure what. Is there any way back? Yeah, hello, Mr. Spinosaurus. Just gonna send Zinni back round, I think. Have a little look, see what we can find. It's gonna be fine, guys. I'm not worried. If I'm not worried, you shouldn't be worried. Maybe. Down that way is where we went. Parasol Lolophus went this way. Yeah, we know that, but... Okay. That's fine. I didn't really lose anything. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Back down here. We're gonna go get the Parasol Lolophus. I know where she is. At least, we're going to leave the other one to the end, because I don't have a clue how to rescue it, frankly. So have a little look around, see what we can find. Yes, yes, you're very scary. Kindly go away. Hello, Poppet. Go away! I hate these things. They're the most annoying enemy in the game. And I will use all my rocks to kill them. That is what it takes for them to leave me alone. Ah! Dead? Thank God for that. Right. Hello, beautiful. Are you coming? I think she is. Just collective. There we go. Right, come on, chaps. Parasol Olophus. Yay! Cool beans. Alright, let's get this one back home. This counts as mildly successful in my book. Phew. Bloody Nora. Okay, why did Zinni just hop off there? Parasol Lolophus, Talarosaurus. There's three of them, isn't there? Earl? Where's Earl gone? That way. How the hell do you get past there? And there's also one down here, which is where the Spinosaurus is. So there's four of them. And we have one so far, and a baby. How do we distract the Spinosaurus? That's the main problem. We know where it is. It's down here.
What's up?
How do I get... How do I get the Spinosaur away? And the fact that there's footprints leading here means... suggests to me that we're meant to be leading them around. I'm going to grab that, actually. I'm going to try to grab that, actually. Come on, hip. Beautiful. The fact that there's footprints leading from both directions implies to me that we are meant to come round the southern edge. I think we're going to leave this one. And we're going to go for the Talarosaurus in the northwest. See if any of them lead back to that one in any meaningful way. And if they don't, then I just know I have to figure that one out at some point down the line. So save, because we're doing pretty well. Aladar's not leveled up so far. Lovely jolt. It bloody well will be. We're going to leave that there. Going to remember where... No! That's why we load. That was a double hit. Right, we're going to send Fleer off on a little reconnaissance. He's not going for them, is he? Oh, he is! Bugger off. Rude. Okay, so I know that one's gonna... I'm gonna ignore all that there. Nobody... Actually, we're not. We're not. This is what these are for, eh? Crack-a-boom, bitches. I'm trying to preserve health. Now, I feel these things may be useful maybe in the final fight, for all I know. But I kind of want to preserve health more than anything else at this point in time. We'll see what happens. Right, that's where that is. So all we have to do to rescue this one is destroy the faulty bridges, by the looks of it. Which would appear to be the vast majority of them. That's all of them, though. Now, there's a health thing there, and Aladar's actually getting pretty low, so we're going to go grab that. Then we're going to rescue this one. Then we're going to head to the northeast. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to complete this bloody game even if it kills me. Even if I have to learn how to speak English to beat this game, I will beat this game. I promise you that from the bottom of my heart. I made a pledge to the god of dinosaurs, to complete every dinosaur game. Or at least play them a substantial amount until they drive me crazy, such as Power World. And I will act on that promise. I will rescue all these little critters. Because I feel the next... This is clearly not the final episode because we're not battling the Carnotaurus. But Carnotaur? I have no idea. But I feel the next one has to be. I think we're just going to keep going, to be honest. Come on, you silly puppet. There we go. Who's nice and safe now? Save. We're doing pretty well. We've got no food, one asteroid left, and no life crystals. But we're on full health pretty much across the board. Zinni could do with a little bit. There's another asteroid. Loads of knockout asteroids. Two of these guys rescued. I'm feeling okay about our chances. For the first time in quite a long time, I think we might just pull this off. Come on, Slowpoke. Oh, there it is. Oh, down here. Come on, pop it. Every time. Right. I do that because it doesn't screw the sound. Two to go, so we're going to go north this time. Because, again, the south one I don't know how to handle right now. But the north one... Aladar's here to save the day. Should be his mission done, yep. Let's see what we're dealing with. Actually, we're going to send Fleer up. And that's why. Okay, time to move. Right. I didn't really do much, did it? Knock out asteroid in the area. Swap. Beat down. Actually. No! 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 My hatred for this level and game knows no bounds. Ah, it makes me so sad. Ah. Okay, better tactic this time. We're just going to draw them close. Use the knockout asteroids. Try to preserve everyone else. Bloody Nora. Zinni, I don't want to use your stones up just in case. You're going to stay away. You're going to come a little bit forward. She's going to lead the charge. Go to knockout mode. Try to bring them down here. Actually, meow. Nope, did not plan that well, did I? Come on, follow me. Where'd Aladar go? There he is. What are you doing, Aladar? And again, hip. Okay, why the hell didn't that work? No, Aladar! Nah. Aladar's got like no health left. I need to find. There's got to be something lying around. That's not really helpful. That's 10 health. I need something big. I need a regen plant or I'm screwed. That's a little more helpful, but it's nothing special. Come on, Poppet. Oh. Oh, life crystals! Beautiful life crystals! Hello, Poppet. Oh my god, there's three of them. Okay, this game's only got a little bit easier. Alright. One to go after this. One to go. Don't know how we're going to save that one, but it is one to go. Come on, you. Very nice of the Carnotaur to not figure out how to get past like a teeny tiny teeny 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 tiny carcass. Zinni, what are you doing? We're going to save it just because we've done quite a lot of good work. Even if Aladar is a bit low on health. Now there's footprints leading down here. Is this the Spinosaurus way? Yeah, it is. The only flea can get up that way. How do I distract it? I need it attacking somebody on the edge or trying to get to somebody else. Well, the Zinni can kind of lead it out of there. This must be relevant, this area here. I don't see any way this can't be relevant. Oh, what's the point in this if it doesn't do anything? Apparently that is the point, to do nothing, but... okay. Let's have a look at these little islands, just to see if I've missed anything loot-wise. And this is where we took the parasol lolololol, first up there. A regen plant would be marvellous. I picked one up here accidentally with Flea before, and... it pains me to this day, because it would be perfect here. Really would be. This is where the para was. Just on here. I mean, that's helpful, but it isn't really. That's helpful. That's more like it. Right, and this area is actually looking pretty promising. No, it's not. This must be relevant. This has to be. It must be a case of trying to get Zinni down. Zinni must have to go up here. There must be a reason for Zinni going up here. So that's what I've got to try and figure out. What we do with Zinni once he's up onto this part of the level. Because Zinni's the only one who can get here. Now, how he gets down there is beyond me, because if he goes in the water, I'm assuming he dies. Maybe I can come here with Fleer. Oh, hello. Ah! Kindly plug. Okay, this way. Not been this way. Hip! Anything over here? Bit of loot. Power stone. Oh, bellissimo, bellissimo. Just want to clear things out just in case. Bit of fruit, which we're going to pop actually, just in case. Although I think there's a regen plant down at the other side, so maybe that was a bad idea. Okay. Now the only way up here... What am I missing? Ooh. Oh my god. The dream is... Can I jump that? Nope, nope. Zinni, Zinni, back up! Oh, thank god. At least I picked up a trillion life crystals before I did that rather stupid move. I don't know how anyone else could get up here except Zinni. Flea could fly into the area. And that's about all I've got. Aladar can get in, but only on the lower side. Can Aladar even get in? I don't know. I feel like I'm meant to be knocking something down for Aladar, but I don't know what. I suspect the idea, maybe, based on the presence of these asteroids that were down here. Right, this is worth a shot. Maybe we used Aladar to get Zinni over here in the first place, because Zinni can't walk over all the water. Then we use her to stun the Spinosaur and lead the Strachosaurus, I think it's the Strachosaurus, out of the region. Maybe. That's about all I've got at this point in time, so I'm going to go get Zinni as close as possible. Alright. We're going to give it a go. We're going to save it first. Boop! Briefing? This must... Oh, right. I'm going to give that a try. Let's see what happens. Go, Zinni, go! Come on! Yay! Right, let's get Fleer out of there. And that's how we do it! Right! Not bad! I'm just gonna get Aladar to come back up. And that should be all of them. Whew! People can say what they want about finishing this game when you're 8 years old. This game is not designed for children. By no means is this a game for children. There was actually like 7,500 versions of this game. There's one on the PS2, one on the PS1, one on the PC, one on the Game Boy Color. They made like 20 different types. Come on, you. Yima, I believe. Taking you home. Well, we're not taking you home. We're going to use you in a fight against a Carnotaur. But, tomato, tomato. Going to save before that happens. Right. Am I not done? I feel like I should be done. What am I missing? Huh? Do I have to collect the babies? It's the babies... There's babies somewhere, isn't there? That's what these three spots are. They're for the babies. Where are the other babies? Unless the past... Nope! Okay, I'm gonna load that. That's just a waste of a crystal. Okay, I guess we're on baby hunt mode now. God forbid the level ended at an appropriate time, eh? That passage down there looks pretty good. Maybe? No, it doesn't. I've been there before. What am I on about? Just have a little look around. I've not heard any crying or anything. Let's see what we can find. Just need two babbies. We're there. Can't go over that way. I've not seen them. This is the thing. I haven't spotted one. I've not seen a hint of one. I've got no idea where these could be at this point in time. As far as I know, in my head, if I think about it, I've got the level mapped out. You know, I've got a rough idea where everything is. And I still don't know where the two babies are. Which is worrying me slightly. Everyone's here. All the footprints have been done. Let's just double check that. Parasololophus done. Talarosaurus done. Earl done. And Ema done. Yep, they're all done. It's 4 footprints, 5 paths, but one of them just leads to a waterfall. Maybe it's around here? Mayhaps? Nope. Come on, babbies, where are you hiding? There's a lot of fruit here, I might have to come back. I mean, I found the first one, no problem. The first one was dead easy to find. All the others, where the hell are they? I may be laughing, but it's laughs of tears. Does that make sense? It's a laugh of sadness, ladies and gentlemen, because I do not have a clue where to go right now. Who was up here? Earl, I think? Yeah. What am I missing? I don't see it. They're not here. They're just not here, full stop. No, I'm missing something somewhere. Let's go back to where that first baby was, because that's about... No, it's the only way I've not explored. Ooh, crikey. Past the Spinosaur. See what we can find. Blah. I don't mind admitting that I don't particularly enjoy this game, and that I quite would like it to end, perhaps. I don't think I should pretend otherwise. It's been fun at times, and other times it's incredibly frustrating. Such as now, because... Alright, I don't think I've been down. I've kind of been down here. I was up top there with... a thingamajiggy. The monkey, I can't remember the name off anymore. There's nothing here. So maybe this... baby! Hang on, I've got you. Whew! I'm not going to bother going... Oh, I'm going to have to. I was going to say, I'm not going to bother going back quite yet. Until we find the other baby, but I don't know where it could be. The thing is, it's got to be somewhere Flea can get to, naturally. Let's follow this along. I just want to find it. I just want to know where it is. I suspect it's in here somewhere. Mr. Babby, where are you? That's the waterfall. Oh, can I go up there? Oh, I can. Ooh. Cheeky. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, not bad. Oh, where's the third baby? Two of them have been down that end, which does make me think that they all are. Yeah. I know, but where? One remaining member of the herd. Where? That's the problem. I think it's got to be somewhere Flea can go. It has to be, naturally. Unless there's something I can knock down to open a path. The baby! I found a baby! That's all of them! That's all of them! Finally! Happiness! Happiness! I can't control my mouth right now. It's the biggest grin I've ever had in my life. This is crazy. Where's the waterfall? There it is. Look at it, it's even in a skull kind of shape. That's just beautiful game, you're marvellous. I'm sorry I ever doubted you, you're my favourite game of all time. Oopsie daisy. Wow. Good job there, best of slot. Let's get Zinni down here. Does Zinni have to lead them to us or something? Go on. Okay. Rarg! Be scared. Look how many of those there are. Yeah! Get the guys together! Wait, where's the Brachiosaurus? Is the Brachiosaurus dead? Oh my god, they've killed off the Brachiosaurus and not told me. Oh my god, how bad's that? Go on, Aladar. You can do it. You totally can't do that. Yeah! Get the troops together. Pretty sure the Styracosaurus could handle this on her own. She's built. Okay. Go on then! I feel like it's final mission time, so I felt like I had to carry on, you know? Kron! You had to die for being a dick. Frankly, if this isn't the final mission, and I've powered through this because I thought it was, I'm going to be very sad. But it feels like it is. Yeah, it clearly is. Find him and wiping him out once and for all. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. The final mission of Disney's Dinosaur. I'm burning up. Quapa! I have no time for you little things. I am Carnotaur Killer. Raptors are still a pain in the ass, because they just always get one hit on you. That's the problem. They always hurt you, just a little bit. There's no real way to defend yourself in this game. I don't really want to be using special attacks. I feel it'll come in handy. But Aladar's kicking ass these days. That XP's really helped. Hmm. Is that a life crystal? I'm stocked on life crystals. I think we're going to win. If we do win, it'll be just a sheer war of attrition at this point in time. What's up? Do I have to? Why are little things always Italian? Anyone ever notice that? Oh, cool. It's always the little guy who's Italian. You never get a big Italian. Ready to go. I don't want you to have a look, I want you to just stay still! Ah, Flea, why? I used to love you so much, and now you're so annoying. I don't remember Flea in the films. I'm sure she was in them, but I'd like to point out that in not one of the cutscenes so far has she featured. Bloody no, hello. Okay, now this is bad. Right, let's figure this out a little bit better than we are doing, shall we? Geronimo! Here I go. Ah!
What's up?
Do I have to? Ready to go. The idea is. Okay, maybe a knockout asteroid is going to be useful in a final fight, but I can use as few life crystals as possible, which means maintaining health, then I can just kind of pop life crystals all the time and... Ooh, God, Flea nearly died. And she missed. Flea! Uh-oh. Okay! That thing was blimmin' difficult, it was.
I may not make it.
You'll be fine, girl. You'll be fine. Just Just gotta find that Carnotaur. Take him out once and for all. Are you kidding me with this? Nope, screw you. Nope, no interest, Mr. Spinosaurus. I am so sorry. But I am not interested. Oh, there he is. Which means I obviously have to kill the Spinosaurus. Flea, what are you doing? God damn it. Meow. Meow. Wow. Come on, guys. Power through. We can do this. We can do this. I'm just keep using things that I really wanted to save for the end, but whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Geronimo!
Do I have to? My turn.
Well, run! I'll not run!
I'll have a look.
Geronimo!
Yes?
Whew! Now that was pretty good on my part, I'd like to think.
I'm just hanging around.
Oh, bloody Nora.
Here I go.
Have a look.
Why me?
5 life crystals, and we're gonna pop that as well. And I'm assuming I'm here to drop this on the Contour's head, because I saw him at the edge over there. Heave! Is he still there? Oh, let's assume he is. Otherwise this won't work. Okay. Didn't work. I'm somewhat confused. He was definitely here. Am I trying to break this or something? I'll be damned if I know. Let's push it off against you up. Oh, no, he's there. He's doing a circle. Ah! Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! It's not reset. Let's go! Ah! Mr. Contour, please walk slower than you are doing. It's not slow enough for my liking. Come on. Meow! Oh! Oh! Risky business. Risky business. Come on.
My turn.
Come on. Come on. I think I maybe have to send Zinni down there.
I'm just hanging.
Do I have to?
That's all I can think of. If I send Zinni down, he can attract the Carnotaur. If this is... Didn't mean to quite do that. If Zinni can get down there, attract the Carnotaur, and I can just have it right on the edge, just like it was there, where a tiny tap takes it over. It might do it. Sorry, Zinni. You're going to be bait. I'm sure you saw... Oh, crikey.
What do you mean?
You can... Cut, ah! Ooh.
Ready to go.
No! Oh! It does the final push in one big thing. It's really hard to control. Honest. Heave. It's not even turning up now anymore. It's over there somewhere. Zinni! Woohoo! He doesn't come down, does he? I'm not crazy. He comes to the edge and then he stops. Right? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, okay. We have to send Zinni down. Okay, let's give this a go. Full health. It's doing alright. Got 22 projectiles. Gonna be helpful. We're gonna save it, because whilst it's not gone fantastically well, it has... It's gone, which is something at this point in time. All the way back around. I think we've cleared everything out in the area. We didn't really go north towards where the Contour is now, so maybe I should have done that first. Yeah, I definitely should have, actually. Oh well, we'll see what happens. Go on, Zinni, my son. Got this down, no problem, no problem whatsoever. We're gonna employ a brand new tactic of running away from scary things. Such as Carnotaurs. Ah, and that thing. Because it's not worth fighting. Oh, don't be a gypsy. Oh, crikey. Okay. Zinni is getting wrecked. Oh, God. Okay, I'm gonna try that again. I was wondering if I could just not go down here full stop, but it seems I can. Well, obviously, because I'm here. I'm assuming... Will you kindly bugger off? I'm assuming I have to bring Galadar down here to ruin the wall, but given that this big space... What? I'll have a look. How did she end up down here? Ah, maybe, no, what? Now Zinni's dying. This is ridiculous. Ouch. Is she gonna be okay with that? I don't have a bloody clue. Okay, well, no wonder Zinni died. I don't even know what's down here. I'm really just wandering around and hoping I find something. Except a metric ton of carnivorous dinosaurs trying to eat my face. Anything else would be really helpful. Okay. Good to know. Right, there's a rock here that needs shifting. Okay. Bugger off! I think I'm just going to bring Galadar. No, I don't want to bring Galadar. I don't know. Oh, there we go. Let's get up here. Give me something. Something else. It's great, but... Okay. For the sake of my sanity and the need to open a window before I melt, I'm going to end this episode here. Next episode, we're going to start. I'm going to save it here. Boop, 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 boop. I'm going to figure out what to do, basically. We're at that point where I don't know what to do. We'll figure it out. I guess we have to destroy that wall somehow. I don't know if Aladar can do it, if he can just ram into it to take it out, and that'll... give Zinni access to where the Carnotaur is now, which means taking the Aladar down and sending him back up again, but I think we're going to have to do that anyway. The level's quite big, which confuses me, because the Carnotaur's only one bit, unless I have to lead it to a certain point at the end of the... I don't know. We're going to end it there, because I'm going crazy. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode, which what should be... That was nearly English. With what should be the final episode. Cheers, much love, bye-bye.